We're beginning our first performance is by Cornell's Wushu Club. It was founded in 2005, and they promote, perform, and practice Wushu. They not only practice on campus, but they support nonprofit and cultural events throughout the year. They hold workshops on campus and in the greater Ithaca community. And it will be amazing. You'll be amazed to see how much Cornell, hardworking Cornell students can manage to develop other skills in their very limited spare time. Wushu is a system that was developed out of traditional Chinese martial arts in the People's Republic of China 40, 50 years ago, and it was developed as a sport and as an alternative to more combat-oriented forms. So it emphasizes performance. And you should know that Jet Li was a Wushu prodigy in the 70s, so the great film star Jet Li. And without further ado, I present the Cornell Wushu Club.
Thank you.
Cornell Wushu Club.